This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
I need to keep this place looking spick and span. Don't want to let Broden down. Especially after he insisted I focus exclusively on cleaning.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice. Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free. Calm's a simple but beautiful town. Take your time. See the sights. Get your folios and weapons inspected yet? Calm's a simple but beautiful town. Take your time. See the sights. Get your folios and weapons inspected yet? Calm's a simple but beautiful town. Take your time. See the sights. Get your folios and weapons inspected yet?
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh? You've been waiting for me? I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab. Was nothing. Even so, I owe you a debt, until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it. Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone. Thank you.
This tranquility is what makes calm, calm.
The actors are terrible for nearby farmlands, which is why I'm glad we get our Mako from Midgard. Let them deal with the fallout while we reap the benefits.
Hey, Dad, have you heard of Queen's Blood? All the kids at school are playing it. You gotta buy it for me.
Sure thing, son. Was thinking of giving it a try myself.
Did it.
Breathe in that fresh air. Take in the never-ending sky. Goodbye, Midgar. Hello, freedom. This is just what I needed to put that creep behind me.
That absolute pig. I can't believe he dumped both of us.
The nerve. Wait, you were dating him too? How am I only finding out about this now? What the hell?
Oh, crap. I wasn't supposed to tell you that part.
So hung up on getting a job in Midgar. Just take over your family's business. Besides, you've already built up a life here.
No, I've dreamt of being a honey boy my entire life, and I'm not gonna give up now.
I am Baron Kylegate. Behold the towering wall that I have built. The future of calm is bright indeed.
No, no, that won't do at all. I'll never draw crowds to the theater with hackneyed drivel like this.
I am Baron Kylegate. Behold the towering wall that I have built. The future of calm is bright indeed.
No, no, that won't do at all. I'll never draw crowds to the theater with hackneyed drivel like this.
Morning! What do you want to do today once everyone gets here? We're gonna play hide and tickle today.
I am Baron Kylegate. Behold the towering wall that I have built. The future of calm is bright indeed.
No, no, that won't do at all. I'll never draw crowds to the theater with hackneyed drivel like this.
Took a wrong turn the other day and wound up in the lookout on the cliff. Now it's crawling with bandits. Do not recommend.
You gotta pay more attention to where you're going. I'll never forget the time you set off for the farms and somehow wound up at the swamp surrounded by monsters.
Yeah, you think I would have learned by now that staring up at the sky as I walk is a recipe for disaster.
My boy and I had a big falling out. He moved to Midgar because of it. Word is, he's a well-known singer now. His name's Akira, in case I hadn't mentioned. He's developed quite a following in Wall Market.
Just need to grab some meat and cheese.
How about a slice of Calm's mystery pizza? Just one bite and you'll find yourself running back for more.
Crazy. How the hell do they expect us to live without Mako?
All my vegetables are locally sold.
All these sales are...
Don't pass up these succulent fruits. Straight from the orchard.
So I can't even remember what it looks like.
I'd better
speak of corn right here. Treat your family to some nice juicy steaks tonight.
Locally sourced.
Don't pass. You won't find any meat.
Come on down and browse our wares at your leisure. Bargain prices right here. You're welcome to look and touch.
Then I'd better stock up on a freight whale while it's still on.
Locally raised beef and pork right here. Treat your family to some nice juicy steaks tonight.
Grab a sandwich before they're all sold out. Each one is loaded with the freshest veggies around.
Vending machine.
Come on down and browse our wares.
Welcome. Feel free to look around.
What are you looking for today?
Come on over and see what we've got.
Household goods. We got everything you need. All the essentials at bargain prices.
Have a drink or take it to...
Fresh bread, straight from the oven. We've got plenty of sandwiches and lunches, too.
I'm only just downright crazy. How the hell do they expect us to live without Mako?
Fresh fish from Junon Harbor, right here. Good grilled, baked, or fried.
hotel I left my son in Costa del Sol seems to be doing well.
Well, that's excellent news. Personally, I'm thinking of investing in a Chocobo racing team.
If it's Chocobos you're interested in, you'd be better off buying a ranch of your own. That's where the real money's at.
Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
Inspection team conducts routine surveys of Midgar's reactors. Or we used to. Goes without saying the bombings put a hard stop to all that. I live for the on-site work. Job's just not the same without it.
It took me long enough, but I finally went and got myself a cat. He's so cute. My camera roll's filling up.
I feel that. I'm the same way with my dog. I just gotta snap a pic of everything he does.
I know, right? I swear I have like a million photos of Cacti.
Wanna see him?
I'm telling you, she's adorable.
How did you even get your hands on a Cactuar? They're not local, right?
degrees today.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. The place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? It was one of my favorites.
The light blue one? With a bit of green in there?
Yeah. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though.
This tranquility is what makes calm.
So Junior is the new president? I can't even remember what he looks like.
She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early? Is getting here a day ahead of time overkill? Maybe I got a little carried away with this whole proposal business, but the weekly horoscope was crystal clear. Preparation is key. How else am I supposed to interpret that? She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early? Is getting here a day ahead of time overkill? Maybe I got a little carried away with this whole proposal business, but the weekly horoscope was crystal clear. Preparation is key. How else am I supposed to interpret that? She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early? Was getting here a day ahead of time overkill? Maybe I got a little carried away with this whole proposal business, but the weekly horoscope was crystal clear. Preparation is key. How else am I supposed to interpret that?
This motto tank allows us to live in comfort with every modern convenience. Our supply of Mako comes to us all the way from the great city of Midgar through a giant pipe that travels both above and below ground. The tank itself is modeled after Calm's old Republic-era water tower and is one of our town's most famous landmarks.
Landed yourself a cutie, huh? Congrats! You gotta introduce me.
I wouldn't call him a cutie. He's more dashing, like a wolf.
Oh, hey, that's great, man. I'm glad you found the one for you. Seriously, congratulations.
Stick to regular bars for now. The Honey Bee Inn is the whole reason you're out here, man. You want to rack up more debt?
Came here to escape the chaos?
Damn. Who knew there was so much gil to be made in this wooden doll business?
Get out! You make those? My wife picked one up recently. Said it's the cutest.
Cute, huh? I'd say they look like the stuff of nightmares, but to each their own.
When I grow
grow up, I'm gonna be a soldier.
My washing machine crapped out on me again. Can you believe it?
Guess it's time I bought a new one.
It's not your machine, it's the Mako pipeline. The town's been running on fumes since those terrorist attacks.
So it's Avalanche's fault I have to keep wearing dirty underwear? Those absolute monsters!
Either way, it's a good excuse to get your husband to buy you a new one.
I want to go up the clock tower next. You can see Midgard from there. I gotta check to make sure Sectors 2 and 3 are all right.
Always looking out for your city, aren't you? One day I'll be telling everyone how you made it into Soldier.
So the president died in a helicopter crash?
Oh no, you've got a bit of a sting. Don't worry, I'll take care of that for you.
Guess what? I'm gonna get to dance in the Harvest Festival!
Congratulations! Have you gotten your costume yet? I'd love to see it.
It's so cool!
I hope I can be a dancer too when I grow up.
So the president died in a helicopter?
There's a nice breeze today.
This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
This tranquility is what makes calm, calm.
Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though.
This tranquility is what makes calm, calm.